This is a very important place, and the following day, 26 Bolívar, riding his horse, left to walk meticulously the countryside in order to know personally the struggles, the efforts caused when he returned and found Lord Mariño and other patriots in Tibasosa, this area. And he told them, I am very happy because my birthday was yesterday and I got to my 36 years. Everyone congratulated him because of the providence and the visible help God was giving over him. But later, when he was alone with Mariño, he told him, know yourself this thing, that in no other battle I have lost my senses and be so exhausted as yesterday, thinking in the terrible consequences of defeat, because it would have been impossible for us to escape, and in the last case, I would have had to commit suicide. The triumph of yesterday has been a providential thing. So it is an amazing plague, actually. I was not planning to come, but I'm glad. And you start feeling the hour, the 2-3 o'clock in the morning when it becomes very cloudy and very eerie. And we are going to walk to the top. Because really, if I am Colombian and I am so close, imagine if I don't make it. Here, now reaching this area. Yeah, this formation is natural. Wow, 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 wow. Yes, we go here. I sit down on the rock, and this is the peak area, perhaps. So thank you, God, for allowing us to end the year with this amazing view. Gracias, Señor, por ayudarnos a terminar el año con el camino del Libertador de mi Colombia. Gracias. Qué vista. No pensamos haber venido por acá, si no es por providencia.
Nuestra providencia.
Tal vez la gente fue como tuvo la intención de desviarnos y de hacernos más largo el caminar hoy, pero no hay nada, como dice Romanos 8, nada. Todas las cosas nos ayudan a bien aquellos que aman al Señor. Y así terminamos hoy 29, 30 de diciembre del 2020 con la ruta del Libertador, con una ruta de victoria, una ruta de reflexión en nuestras propias vidas con el Señor, esperando por nuestro Salvador Jesucristo, el único que todo lo puede, el único que nos da fuerza para seguir. Amén y amén.